Well, we've come up to the second floor of the museum, and there's displays of Main Street Belleville all over the place up here. Pictures and artifacts from old Main Street going back to the, looks like the early 1900s. You could spend literally hours up here looking at all the details. This is wonderful. All right, let's go downstairs and see if we can catch up with the museum director, Diane Wilson.